Okay, so Hadar's getting a package right now, and he will be back soon, but we forgot Abigail's bottle, her sippy cup, and her bottle. she's mainly just using a sippy cup right now, and not so much a bottle, but she does take one at night. So we do need to go back and get it, but Hadar was saying that she can just drink out of Rafael's bottle, which is not okay, because, yeah, bye-bye, because that doesn't work. She's gonna get soaking wet. So hopefully he will stop his hissy fit and go back and get her bottle. Every time we go out, it's a real struggle. Like if you, several of you have husbands like Hadar. And if you have a husband like Hadar, you know the struggle. When you're going out somewhere, the process of getting ready, even if you're ready 30 minutes before he is, he throws a fit about something because he is anxious about leaving and going out. Once he's out, he's fine, but it's just like the process of going out, and I can understand that, and that's probably why we're perfect for each other, is because I understand him, and I understand why he's in a hissy. Used to be, I still use this, it's Naked. It was from Lisa Sesso. They don't sell the Sesso color anymore, but I'm pretty sure you can get something similar, but, It is years old. It's like 3 years. 3 years old now. And it's still good. And I still have a lot left, so. Anyway. He used to fight with me on, like, just little stupid arguments on Saturdays. Because Sunday is the beginning of the work week here. So it was like his Monday. You know what I mean? Our Sundays are your Mondays, because we start work on Sunday here and end work on Friday, but or Thursday, but some people in school have to work on Friday morning, so some people work 6 days a week, just a half day on Friday, which Raphael's gonna go to school 6 days a week pretty soon, so that's bad. But anyway, he would fight with me every Saturday night. Like clockwork. I knew it was coming. I would keep my mouth shut and just wait for it. And then I showed him, you're fighting with me every Saturday about really stupid things and getting really mad and giving me the cold shoulder. And then... and then after I brought it up and proved it, he stopped doing it. He's not fought with me on a Saturday for a really long time now. So, you know, I just have to discover things. All right, we got a package. I think it may be from Yvonne. Let's see. Yep, it's from Yvonne. Thank you, Yvonne. Oh, you found it? Look out, she's a bear. Driver daddy.
Yeah, I was just talking about why Israeli there are such bad drivers. Because
he
they're
was
not
distracted
bad
with his own thoughts, not doing anything. Yeah. He doesn't use a phone or nothing. I won't allow
That's
it.
Why
he doesn't
bad drivers,
do it.
Yes. Because they're distracted. If they weren't distracted, it'd be just fine.
Distracted driving kills you and everybody you're with.
Yeah, and how I got this. By the way, do you even know what that is? Do you even?
That's 16.
It's a converted Mirage to Israeli plane. Few, probably.
Oh, it's a Mirage plane?
It used to be.
Camel plane.
That's the name of it, yeah.
A camel plane. Yep, camel colored.
Yeah, it's Dad. Dad's talking.
Dad's talking, yeah.
Dad isn't talking. Dad is driving.
That too.
I think she pooped.
Poopered?
That's what she's complaining about.
She's not complaining.
Abigail.
How does her eye
Hi.
Look? Does she have a sadness in it?
No, she's excited to get out. Yeah, look. Look what you do. Get your wallet out and get your money out. Act like it's a camera that just stays open, you know? You gonna do that?
Unacceptable!
Got caught in a dust devil. There's a bunch of stuff blowing around. Oh, books and stuff in the sky. Hilarious. Did you feel that dust devil?
Really?
We got caught in it.
I got caught in it.
Yeah. That was bad.
A bunch of debris flew on us.
Yeah, there was books up in the air still. If you can see right there, there's a book up in the air. Oh crap, you can't see. Here. There's bags and books up in the sky.
Huh?
You see the bags and books? Pamphlets up in the sky.
That's way up too.
Yeah.
Good job, Abigail. Takes a lot of muscle to stay on here.
Woo! Woohoo!
I don't like it.
Well, you're a girl.
Tomboy.
Raised in town. Town girl.
Look at her.
What the heck was that?
What did I just do?
Let me try that again. Good job. Wow. Wow. Hold on. Hold on. Ooh.
I'll be a, what do you call him?
Side saddle. You got a side saddle with a dress on. Abigail, watch what you're doing. Oh, hold on. Giddy up. Giddy up. Giddy up. Yeah. Daddy, I'm meant to be pampered and taken care of. Can you get me off of this? I might have to use my muscles. I don't like that too well. Here, let her hold on to this. Can you hang?
Yeah.
You're not serious, are you, Daddy?
Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi.
Yeah.
Yeah? Hi. Hi. You with Daddy? Have you been with Daddy all day? And Big Brother? No, Daddy. Maybe a ballerina one day. Not a gymnast. Woo! Maybe a gymnast. Doing tricks. Okay. Your one job is to not poop while you're up there.
Hi, Abigail.
Oh.
Just knocked the crap out of you. Nog hide. A cross between yeah and a homing signal.
You want down? Up.
There's just some things I don't really enjoy.
Abigail. Let's go down saying both kids are opposite in everything.
Yep, they are. Everything. She does not like to rough house, and Rafael does. And always did, even when he was younger than her. 4 months old, she was roughhousing with him, and he was laughing. She was just like, excuse me, I gotta get my nap on. And she'll look at you all offended if you try to roughhouse with her. Look. Get you. Get you. I'll get you. Here, try to flip her, flip her upside down.
Oh, she doesn't like that.
Yeah, here, our kid.
Begin.
Like, what in the world is this man doing to me? I don't understand. I'm such a sweet, adorable child. Just sit me upright. Look at my hair.
Hi.
She don't like it. She's just, like, not into it at all. She loves to be cuddled, though.
Yeah.
Ooh, and we love that, don't we?
Yeah. It's a sweet change.
Yeah, it's sweet. Mmm. You want a kiss? You want a kiss? Oh, she gave everybody a kiss. You want to give a kiss?
Greasy paws. Rafael.
All right, we're leaving. It's way hot here. We've been here for a while. But I have one question. What's an ass for? Thanks. Look. Oh, look. He's got the paintbrush. He's sealing it. I didn't show it as much, and only one person caught it, but he is sealing this entire building with a paintbrush.
Inefficiency
in Israel. Did she break her leg? Her leg's all twisted.
Kitty?
Yeah.
She
Twitty? A Twitty. Twitty. You're Twitty. You're Twitty. Oh, it's Abigail, yeah. Bring me the shoes. Oh, she's gonna go get the other ones. Yeah, go get the shoe. Bring Daddy the shoes.
She's slipping on her dress.
Yeah. You need to learn to walk, Abigail. Bring Daddy the shoes. That's Daddy's shoe. Bring Daddy the shoe. Well, she gotta go get the other black one. Oh. You're gonna have some presents in your shoe the next time you put it on. You got presents in your shoe, Daddy. Go to give it to Daddy. Give it to Daddy.
Can I have it? Can I have it? Up. Over here.
Here. Here. Bring the shoes to Daddy. Here. Here. Bring the shoes to Daddy.
You aren't subscribed yet?
Please subscribe and like.
Comment and share Fully Living.
It's gonna be very interesting. Exhibits and shows and things. Look how skinny I am. Wow. That's weird.
It's got a gun off that. Like mommy. Look at mommy's gun.